problem.
I said, what's the problem?
I screwed up, Kevin.
Why do you think that, Timothy?
Because I made a dopey promise to the men of Hooney, and I didn't keep it. And now he won't tell us where Mom and Dad are.
Maybe he can't tell you, Timothy.
Who can?
Maybe I can tell you. Maybe I should have tried to tell you a long time ago. See, the fact of the matter is, you can't count on Mom and Dad never coming back. Maybe all we have to count on is each other.
They won't come back, and we don't know where they are.
I think I sort of know where they are, in a way.
Where?
Well, Dad's smile, it's the same one you get when the ice cream truck comes by and we've got enough left over for you to have a treat. And Mom's eyes, just the way your eyes are. When you get sleepy at night, you want to cuddle sometimes. And when you get mad at me, and you stomp off to your room, why, I can remember Dad walking just like that. When he'd come home from playing golf, sometimes.
I walk just like my dad.
Just like. Just exactly like. And at night, when you're in the sack, all by yourself, thinking about Mom and Dad a lot, oh, that's when they're in your heart, Timothy. That's where they're always going to stay. Forever.